NXT General Manager JBL strip Paige of the NXT Women's Championship. The tournament to crown a new champion continues tonight.
The following is a first-round matchup in the NXT Women's Championship Tournament. Introducing first, from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
I am so excited. I love bubbles, Renee. I know you blow bubbles. Come on, Renee.
As a child, I loved bubbles a lot.
Try it again. It makes you happy.
I don't know. I'm not sure that it's really my thing, but I'm on board tonight.
Come on, Emma. You can do it.
She did it.
Well, our NXT Women's Title Tournament continues here tonight, and a big opportunity for Emma.
Huge opportunity.
And, you know, I think she's really looking to come in here and make her mark after what happened at NXT.
In 3 weeks from tonight, the winner of this tournament is live on TakeOver for the next NXT live show.
She could have her second opportunity. Her opponent, accompanied by Sasha Banks from the Queen City, Charlotte.
Well, Sasha Banks joining Charlotte at ringside. And, we've seen some dissension here as of late between the BFF. But Charlotte feeling that she almost deserves an opportunity at the NXT Women's Championship. She's going to have to go through the gauntlet if she wants to get there.
There's no denying the fact that Charlotte has made a huge splash as she's been here at NXT. But having Sasha in the corner is going to help her out, I think.
Renee, you have the inside scoop. With Summer being gone, there's got to be some adversity right now between the BFFs. Who's the new leader?
I think that that's what they're trying to sort out. Who's going to be the alpha female? Being in between, who's going to be the alpha female is not a good spot to be.
Well, earlier tonight, Emma said that she would have a friend here tonight. Renee, do you have any scoop on that?
I can only assume that it's got to be Santino. They're clearly in love, or at least in like. I would imagine he's going to show up here to help her out.
I'm going to say that's a bit of an infatuation rather than love.
Isn't that how love starts? Come on.
Well, last week, Sasha Banks advanced in this NXT Women's Title Tournament over Bayley. Natalya, meanwhile, advancing over Layla. And obviously an opportunity here for, one of these young ladies to advance in their quest for the championship as well.
Now, what does this mean for Charlotte if she does not advance?
Well, cover here, Emma hooking the leg, and Charlotte kicks out.
To have that pressure that Sasha has already advanced, that's putting a lot of heat on Charlotte right now.
My question is, what if the genetically superior Charlotte faces Sasha in the finals?
Ooh.
I'd love to see. Ooh.
Girls can be friends for a little while, but when it really gets down to what a girl wants, she's gonna fight for that.
I'm gonna beg to differ on that. I don't know if girls can
what
actually
do
truly
you
be
know
friends.
About that?
I'm a married man, and I see women. They cannot be
cover
friends.
Cover here, Charlotte going for the win, and Emma stays alive. And another cover. And again, Emma kicks out.
As the wise Beyonce said, you gotta depend on your women relationships.
There's that figure four headlock that we've seen Charlotte apply in the past.
What I love about Charlotte, she's always taking some new moves and putting them in her arsenal. This is such a devastating move. What she's doing right now, cutting off the air for Emma, making it hard for her to breathe. And we can't see the Emma lock if this happens.
Look at that bridge by Emma. Shoulders down, that could do it, no.
Ooh. I'm going with Charlotte as my odds-on favorite to win this tournament.
I'm hoping
again into the cover here, going for the victory, and Emma kicks out again.
I'm hoping that Emma gets her opportunity again. I'm rooting for her right now. Besides, Charlotte's not a nice girl.
It's not about being nice, it's about winning.
Sure, but my heart lies where it lies.
And listen, I don't agree with everything the BFF stand for, but Charlotte, hands down, is the toughest diva in the game right now. She has a broken nose right now, and she's working.
Natalya's worked for the broken nose.
Look at the creativity by Charlotte, who just keeps that headlock or that leg lock just clamped in.
2 weeks ago, Charlotte beat Paige.
That does say a lot.
It says a lot.
Well, talking to Charlotte earlier, she felt that she should almost be granted an opportunity at the NXT Women's Championship based on the fact that she did pin at the time Paige.
I think she should have been granted that. But here we have the tournament. Here's your opportunity.
Oh! Ooh. Perhaps a chance here for Emma to get back in this match.
Oh! You know, earlier today, actually, Emma gave me some of her imaginative treats, and I feel like that might have something to do with her mojo that she's got tonight.
Her what?
They're these imaginative treats. They're protein-packed brownies. They're very good.
Really?
Yes, very good. Peanut butter and chocolate.
Uh-oh.
Hey. Yes! Venema shows up! Wait, is that the friend she was talking about?
It could be.
Uh-oh.
Here comes the Cobra!
Oh!
And Charlotte able to take advantage here into the cover!
Oh.
And Charlotte moves on!
Here's your winner, Charlotte!
I believe she calls that the Charlotte's Web, and we are one step closer to possibly seeing Charlotte versus Sasha.
Venema just became a victim of that Charlotte's Web.
Oh, Charlotte moves on in the NXT Women's Championship, surprising Emma with the victory here tonight on NXT. As per WWE.